Hey guys, that's Man239. Welcome to a new video on the channel. If you want to see more content like this, hit that like and subscribe button, and let's get right into this. Today we're watching Matthew, and he's going to get absolutely destroyed by a bot. Matthew, you ready? I think you're ready.
I found that funny because you're the one who got that by a bot earlier today. Do the bots spawn with more money? Can you check that?
Oh yeah, I'll check. Building complete. How much money do you have currently?
Like 2,000. I've already bought in two things, though.
Yeah, they start with more money. They definitely start with more money.
How much money are they at right now?
They have $3,000. They also have a refinery, three shredders, a barracks, and one of those solar panel arrays.
Oh, brother. They do.
Yeah, I think we established that, Matthew.
Gosh dang it, I'm poor.
Oh, darn it, again. I should have made this super hard.
That'd be cheap.
I had to be fair. I had to be fair.
I didn't give you a super hard bot.
I know, that's why I didn't give you a super hard bot. I had to be fair.
I could have given you one. I should have. It would have been funny to watch you rage even more than you already did.
I literally got bomber spammed the entire time.
That was not bomber spamming. It was more artillery spamming than bomber spamming.
Yeah. How do you not have a light vehicles bay yet?
I focus on economy first, that's why. And defenses mainly. So a bunch of anti-tank, really.
Well, that anti-tank's definitely going to come in helpful.
Yeah, I know. I got it.
Is that an artillery? I feel like that's a... No, that's not artillery. Alright, we're good. You're good. Oh, this is gonna be hilarious to watch. I need to see this. They literally just deactivate at this point.
This is why I built a bunch of anti-tank bots. So you see why?
Yeah, I see why. Who's going for this oil? I can't see.
They shoot my... No, they got my shredder!
Do you still not have a light vehicles bay yet? No, you don't. Excellent.
And where are you at? I'm working on Mutsu's head right now.
He already has 7 light vehicle bays, 2 heavy vehicle bays, 7 repair centers, 5 barracks, and 2 tank armies ready for you. Don't worry. It's all good.
I'm at DEFCON 2.
Let's see. Does he have anything yet? Oh, he's building artillery. Oh, this is going to be fun. Are those blazers? No. Those are Striker ATGM.
Those are anti-tank.
Ah, I see. Let's see. Let's see what the AI has got cooking in the air control center. There's the blazer.
I'm chilling right now.
Yeah, you're chilling. For about 5 seconds. You have about 5 seconds until you're not good anymore. And he moves them directly into the line of fire.
It's an AI, but not my fault.
Yeah, he moved the mortars up right there, like literally 5 inches away. Oh, I see you're building a phalanx right next to the enemy. Nice. Pop. Yeah, I'm filming Matthew getting absolutely wrecked by the hard AI.
Is he actually losing?
Yeah,
I'm clapping right now.
Well, then stream then, if you're clapping. You're so confident in your clappage.
I don't know how to do the streaming stuff.
I'm streaming it, don't worry.
All right, very good, very good.
I'm streaming it and recording it.
Yeah. That's all right, I can just...
You can just imagine it. Yeah, you can just imagine.
Yeah, I'll imagine the fact right. Matthew's about to lose. That's the thing, man. Cartel's so bad in the early game. It's just the late game. You can't let him get in the late game.
Yeah.
That's why I'm never playing. I never want to give you time.
And yet, you still do.
Because literally every time we play, we haven't 1v1 yet. Every time that we play, I have to deal with somebody else or my teammates don't push with me.
You want a 1v1?
Do I want a 1v1 him? Yeah, 1v1 him.
You want to schedule that for right about now?
And now?
Right about now?
Yeah, I'm just... It's an AI fight. It isn't that important if you want a 1v1 him real quick.
Oh, ho, ho. Matthew, you're going to regret not having a heavy vehicles bay, I must say.
I do have two heavy vehicle bays.
No, you don't. No, you don't. That's crap. You're building two heavy vehicles bay. You don't actually have it.
There's test one. There's test one.
And the AI is just ignoring. I don't know why the AI is sending anti-vehicle drones. You don't have any vehicles. Oh, and now begins the artillery spam.
Of the bot? Or of Matthew?
The bot. The bot has, 3 artillery. He's under attack. Dude's actually sending an Osprey with one guy in it.
That one guy's gonna kill all of Matthew's troops in the bank.
Yeah. The bot's already in the bank. Just needs to support him. Just watching Matthew get artillery spammed by the bot is just funny.
I'm sure it is. Detected.
I found the artillery. Found you. My anti-tank's shooting at the artillery now.
So. Is it actually doing anything? I don't see the. No, the bots aren't. The bot isn't taking any damage. I hate to say this, Matthew. It's not. Yeah, it's just kind of getting absorbed.
It's in god mode.
Yeah, it's just kind of getting absorbed. Let's see how the bank's doing. Oh, terrible. Excellent. Uh-oh. New shipment of two guys in the Osprey. Nice. What? Okay. It can form people now. It just formed a dude inside of an Osprey.
I mean, formed a dude.
It created a person. There was two people in the Osprey, and then there was three.
Oh, I put somebody in there.
No, it was in mid-flight. I'm checking the footage after this. I need to make sure. I need to check that one more time.
Might be tripping.
Yeah, I may be tripping, but if I'm right, that means the bot has the ability to make troops out of thin air.
The bot has confirmed the spawn with more money.
Yeah, it has. We're not exactly sure how much money yet, but it does spawn with more money.
What makes you say that?
Because the bot spawned with more money.
I mean, how do you check that? What are you talking about, check?
You go, you're in observer mode, right? And you go to hard AI, and it shows you how much money they have.
And they spawn in with more money? How much more money?
We don't know that yet. All we know is that they, yes, they do, in fact, spawn in with more money.
Oh, you know. That's only fair.
Yeah, because spawning troops
at the same faction.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're both US.
Okay, then the fact I'm pretty sure I think there's a slight difference between like which faction you choose, how much money you start out with. Detected. Pretty sure Chimera starts out with the most money because a lot of the troops early game are very expensive, which is kind of annoying.
How much money do you start out with normally?
I think I start out with like 3,500, 4,000.
I think I'm start. Chimera. I think I start off with 7,000.
What?
Upgrade complete. Yeah, because it costs because it costs 1,900 to get a refinery, then it costs an extra 1,100 to get my what's it called? Then I can get two.
Why is it so expensive for cartel? My lord.
Then I can get two those. Extractors for 1,100, two each, so that's an extra 2,200. And then I have 800 to spare, so I can buy an extra drone for my oil refinery.
Well, there goes a little bird.
Taking over the AI is going to be very difficult.
How would that be?
He has 4,187 phalanxes everywhere.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna go with my setup. I shall return.
Alright. Wow, the AI is genius, really. Absolute genius. Oh, that is quite a bit of tanks. Not as much as how much the AI has, but you know, it's still a good amount of tanks. Why does the AI just have a Medi helicopter? It just has it. It just exists.
Why not?
Unit is under attack. Going
down. Wow, Matthew, early pushing, not cool. Why isn't the AI doing anything?
Yeah. He sent a bunch of Avengers to try and kill him.
Stealth enemy unit detected.
He's not currently making anything. He made a single Humvee.
Unit is under attack.
He's accepting death.
I wish the AI I fought earlier was this accepting of death.
It was because you let him build up.
That's cat. Can the AI like not lose here? That'd be very great.
Or an AI would nothing against me.
Man, the AI is dumb.
Unit is under attack.
I don't know how you lost this, Austin.
And he's out of power. Well, this is going to be a fun short little video.
Austin Man 239 underestimates the gap. Gun.
Unit is
Ah, there's his last shredder. I see it. Go get that.
No, you don't see anything, Matthew. You don't see anything. Let the game go on.
Oh, he sent his blaze and stuff to defend it.
And those thunderbolts are really doing a number on you. Does the AI have anything left? No, he doesn't. Alright.
No, he does. I see everything on the map they have.
No, he literally doesn't have anything to build up with.
That would be true. He'd be out again, I guess. He has a shredder somewhere in the most hunted town. Oh, never mind. I win.
All right, so it went on for 31 minutes. Wait, how did the hard AI get 80 kills and you got 81 losses?
We don't talk about it.
All right, well, if you like the video, hit like and subscribe if you want to see more content like this, and I'll see you in the next one.